Okay. All right. That's gonna be the stream right now. We're gonna rock all. We're gonna rank all the Kamehamehas. All right. We're gonna rank all the Kamehamehas. So we got the Kefla one with their UI. So let's get Goku versus Cell Kamehameha. Let's do this one.
Struggling to write.
Hold on, we gotta rank them. We gotta see them all one after another. Other professional. We're gonna see them all one after another. Which one was this? Was this one versus who is this one? Who is this one against again? The father son Kamehameha? This was the movie versus Broly, right? It was against Cell. Yeah, it was versus Broly, right? Yeah. Okay, we got that one. And then the last one is... Okay. All right, so we got our clips. We got our clips. We're gonna watch them in order. All right. We're gonna watch them in order. This is the content. Is this a YouTube video? Hold on. Yo, what's going on YouTube? This is your boy. You feel me? We better rank all the Kamehamehas. We got the Kefla UI, Cell and Goku, father and son, and then the Gogeta Kamehameha. We gotta do one by one. All right. That's the YouTube video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Right. All right, bet. So, let's go to the Kamehameha here. Kefla versus UI. This has to be top. It might be recency bias, but the Kefla UI level 3 combination, bro, is too much. The music made it crazy too. The music definitely carried, but it was still hella good, bro. It was still hella good. The one on Kefla, the one on Cell, Z Broly, and then S Broly. You think the S Broly one was the worst, Toby? Oh, I don't know, bro. But he's literally sliding on the beam. That's what I'm saying. He's literally sliding on the beam on this one. Kefla's doing her level 3. Goku's just like, what? You think you could hit me mid-air? Stop. Come on. Kefla's like, you can do that? Because remember, no flying, by the way. No flying. But, ain't say nothing about sliding. I think the Kefla UI one is definitely top one. But... Okay, let's see the other one. But this is still like an OD clip. Slidey on the comment, come on. And he took out the tournament with the Kamehameha. He said my level 3 better than yours. If DBZ Super animation was OD, that would be top one. Which one are you saying is top one, KD? Okay, now we got the Cell TP. We got Goku's Warp Kamehameha here.
Look, Goku! He's way up there! Hey, what's he doing?
Instant transportation coming in, huh? Look at this. Come on.
Everyone, get down! Take cover! Get moving! Goku's releasing the command!
This is
your
Goku level 1. It is definitely his level 1. His level alternate level 1. That's what it is.
Goku wouldn't dare him if the Kamehameha wave attack from there. He'll destroy the Earth if he dies.
Look at this. Cell was not ready for this.
Just relax, guys. Goku's crazy, Cell, but he's not the greatest that crazy. Being DBFZ. There's nothing to worry about.
Loki, you're spitting. You're Loki, you're spitting right now. You're actually spitting right now. Because this was a bait. It was actually a bait. Do you see this?
Don't do it! Please, Dad, don't!
Look at this. Even Vegeta is shook. Look at his pupils, gang. Look at his pupils, gang.
No, he wouldn't!
The TP? Cell couldn't react. Cell couldn't react in time. Look at this. So I literally could not react in time. Come on. So I literally could not react. He blew him to smithereens, man. He literally blew him to smithereens. Never mind, I was kind of sick. Bro, that's what I'm saying, gang. That TP Kamehameha was kind of hype. It was kind of hype. Like, he literally baited him. Goku was doing talk no jutsu. He wasn't even talking. He did no talk no jutsu. He didn't. The only downside was that he didn't kill Cell with this. He didn't kill Cell with this. That's the only downside. He didn't kill him. He didn't kill him. He did not kill Cell. Alright, the next one, we got the family Kamehameha. Versus Z Broly. The Z Broly Kamehameha. Come on. This was hype too, because we gotta remember during the timeline. This is the legendary Super Saiyan. This is literally the legendary Super Saiyan doing his level 3. Look at this. He's doing the slow level 3. He's literally doing the slow level 3. Bro, look at this. I'm glowing. You can see the reflection on the stream on my face. Like, I'm literally glowing. The level 3 was too much. And then, come on. Goten pulls up. Like, yo, what's good, gang? You know how G2 pulls up? I'm in this too! I'm in this fight too! Bro, not even the double beam Kamehameha was enough. They needed the triple penetration Kamehameha to smoke Z Broly. Come on. The old DBZ animation was so hard. It was good. Look at my man. My man is clapped up. Trunks is bodied right now. Trunks couldn't even do anything with his life. Z Broly was just out here cooking for them, bro.
We need more power.
Look at
this.
What
are we gonna do? Oh, I wish Dad was here.
Goku has to pull up and tap in with the Dragon Ball. Goku had a pull-up game. Look at this. My man's getting the assist. Come on.
You've handled yourselves well, my sons, but this isn't your fight to finish.
He's getting the assist right now. Goku came out of thin air. Powered up. He said, yo, what's up? He pulled up and said, ah. Why bro flow down so smooth? Bro, he got his movement down, gang. He got his movement up. Look at this. Come on. Stop playing, man. The father-son Kamehameha. We need more power. We need more power. Come on. DBZ movie, the murder music was amazing. Yo, 100%. 100%.
But we must work together.
We need more power. Broly doubled down. He was like, y'all can handle the slow level 3. Alright, but can y'all handle my 5S? Excuse me, he was like, can you handle my JS? Because he's in the air, right?
I don't care if you are an almighty Super Saiyan.
But did Trunks carry this? Does Trunks end up carrying? Did Trunks carry low key?
From me to you, choke on it.
Choke on it, by the way. How does Lil Key Blast? My man Broly was throwing some JS's, some 5S's. All kinds of key blasts. He's low-key cheating. We need more power. Come on now. the JS is going crazy now. Why he can't throw a JS now beyond his level 3? Now that would be broken. Broly needs a buff for real, for real. Come on. My man sent him to literally to the sun, was it? He smoked him. He knew the beam was coming and he still was throwing JS. He don't care. Broly literally did not care, bro. My man Goku, Gohan, and Goten sent him to the sun. They literally sent him to the sun, bro. We need more power. Come on. And then we got the last one. The Gogeta, Big Bang, Kamehameha. I think this battle is about to come. Bro, look at the stance, gang. Look at the stance. Come on. Look at the Big Bang Kamehameha. Bro, this was strictly fan service. S. Broly was literally going to die. 100% S. Broly was literally going to die. They had to wish him away with the Dragon Balls because his pupils came back because even Broly knew what was about to happen to him. Broly literally knew what was going to happen to him. Come on. He would have ate that? No way. There's no way he would have ate that. There's a 0% chance he would have ate that. A 0% chance. Literally 0% chance he was going to eat that. So ranking all four Kamehamehas, I would say the only order, the official order will be Kefla number one, Gogeta 2, Cell 3, and the Family Kamehameha 4. Cell gotta go? Nah. Gogeta last? Oh my god, ain't no way. The only one that would have to go is the Family Son Kamehameha. Cell is the worst. I'm Captain. No way. Kefla, I think Kefla is undisputed number one. Undisputed. We've never seen in the anime sliding on beams. We've never seen that. That was original classic masterpiece class. That was just OD. That was just OD top one. UI is number one. They replayed it 3 times. That's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying. They literally had a replay. They had to let you know what you just witnessed. Because even the animators, they were like, nah, like, we really just killed on this one. Like, yeah, I need to see the slow by slow, the play by play. We need to see the play-by-play. So I'll say the UI Kefla, number one, for sure, free. Number one. Gogeta, number two. You know what? Nah, I can't even say it. Do I pick the Family Son Kamehameha over Cell? Because Goku literally baited him, bro. Cell last, and Cell survived it. I mean, if we do Cell survived it, S. Broly survived too then. You feel me? Because S. Broly didn't even get hit by it. S. Broly didn't even get hit. So if we're ranking it by that, then we're going to say Cell and Gogeta is like 3 and 4. And that just doesn't even make sense. Now he had to leave the planet? Leaving the planet is crazy. When you put it in that perspective, when you literally have to leave the planet, the magnitude is just too much. So, I'm sticking with my choice. We're going to go UI Kefla, number one. Undisputed, number one. Sliding on the beam is too crazy, right? Gogeta and S. Broly, number two. Okay, and then Cell number three, and then the father and son has to go. I'm sorry, father and son has to go. Father, Son, Kamehameha, gotta go. That's the one. That is the official tier list right there. That is the official tier list. Father, Son is crazy. Father, Son gotta go. I'm sorry. Kefla also survived. Think about it like this. Think about it like this, Swagger. Goku had to hold back. He had to hold back. Goku had to hold back because he knows he couldn't. Kill them. He couldn't kill Kefla, so he held back. Imagine if he wasn't holding back. Come on, gang. Hold on. Kefla got knocked out the tournament. He wasn't allowed to kill. That's what I'm saying. All the other ones, they were going for the kill. The Cell, Goku was going for the kill. Broly, they literally went for the kill. And on the Gogeta one, he definitely went for the kill. Every single time he went for the kill. The only time he didn't go for the kill was against Kefla. And he had to hold back. And it was the coolest one. It's not even subjective at this point. It's undisputed. I don't want to hear it. It's undisputed. It's actually just number one. Goku gave him a Senzu Bean. It don't matter, gang. It don't matter. How's my YouTube acting? Make sure you like, comment, subscribe on the video, gang. Come through to the Twitch and show your boys some love. You see that? Is my YouTube acting on point? Oh my god. Is the YouTube acting on point? I gotta become a content creator, gang. I gotta make sure I'm doing it full time now.